me. Drive like you want.
Okay.
Because I let you space to come if you want faster or slower, depends on you, okay?
Okay.
We stop the engine.
Okay.
This is how we make it. You must take a little bit care because it's very slippery.
And there's a lot of holes here.
You must take care. Drive it like you want.
I'm comfortable on third gear. Okay, I think this is my speed for now. And then
we practice a little bit here. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
We go down 1, 2, 3, and go up 1, 2, 3 more.
Okay.
You must take care about your body position, you know, for getting down. Your body must be in the back, on the rear fender, okay? The legs, you must keep tight the motorcycle between your legs. The arms must be
straight.
Full straight, okay? Don't let your body weight on the arms, because you're destroying the arms. Let it on the knee, you know, here, because I keep it very tight, look. Also this.
Yeah.
All the time keep it between the legs very, very, very tight, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And when you go up, you must come here, yes? You know that?
Yeah.
The elbow must be like this with your C to see the light, okay? Come.
Where is it coming from? The mountains?
From the mountains, yes. A little bit in the forest to make something.
Forest seems great.
Thank you.
Ah, okay.
Okay, all the time to keep weight on the rear wheel.
Okay.
The front rear.
Yeah.
The front wheel. So
yeah.
You must put it here.
Like this.
Behind,
okay. Mm-hmm.
And put a little bit gas, make it start, and all the weight from the first, from the front wheel goes up, the suspension goes up, and it's easy for the front wheel to go down and go up.
I didn't do, I don't know how to do wheelies, so I don't know how to
put a little bit in the back, the body,
the body,
a little bit gas,
okay,
to make it suck, and he goes, the nose goes up immediately.
Okay, okay,
it's easy. Otherwise, how you make it here, when you go down, all the body weight goes in here and the suspension goes down and you don't have much power to take it up and go.
Yeah,
you know,
yeah,
and
yeah,
you fall down.
Yeah.
think I got the wrong way.
Ran off the dogs.
I'm not scared about because they go on the wheel, you know? They want to keep it here. You have boots, you have knee protector,
yeah.
It's not proper.
Which area is this?
Thank you.
little bit in the back and I make a picture.
Oh,
with the motorcycle? Ah, okay.
Good.
Yeah, it's okay?
In the picture you cannot see what is in the reality, you know? You cannot capture all the things. This is the biggest city, peasant city from the Europe. The largest, you know? It's Poiana Mărului is the name. The village, it's like a village, but a little bit bigger, not like a city.